For my next video, I'd like to do one on the artificial intelligent app Gemini and go a little bit beyond the step of just plain using it. I'd like to show you how it integrates with some of the Samsung apps. So I have Samsung S25 Ultra, and I'd like to show you how I can not only ask it a question, but then have it save that into my Samsung Notes. Now there's other things that it can do. It can go into your calendar, it can go into your notes, it can go into emails, it can do all sorts of things. It's just each one works differently. So I'm gonna do the one that I personally use the most when I ask Gemini a question. It's usually a technical question. And then instead of writing all that down or saving it, I like to save it as a note. So let's just dig right in. So I have an AI folder, and we'll go to Gemini, which you can download obviously on Google App Store. So we're going to go and ask a question. I'll do the microphone instead of typing it out. So here we go. How many weeks are in this month, then save to my Samsung Notes app? So there, it did it. I saved a note to Samsung Notes that May 2025 has 5 weeks. So there's my Samsung Notes. When I go to that, there it automatically was put into my Samsung Notes. That's a pretty darn powerful feature. You could do a lot of things with something like this. It's darn impressive to be able to say, not only am I using my artificial intelligence to figure out a problem, but then it's keeping them telling it to where to put the note and what to save. So we're going to delete these because I don't really care how many weeks are in the month. Let's try one more. This would be an email, and this treats it a little bit differently. I imagine because it's Google, I could do another Samsung thing, like another Samsung app, such as, I don't know, any of the Samsung apps, like the reminder. I could tell it to do a reminder, but it's stuff you want to think of something, and then as you think of it, it will then take it to that. Like the calendar, I could put, let's try this. Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about here. So, okay, so AI, let's go in Gemini. Okay, I'll be quiet. Gemini, show me the first week of June on the Samsung calendar. Okay, and there it is. Manage this in your activity for a different app, turn off and on. There are no events scheduled for the first week of June on my Samsung calendar. We have to turn these on or off though, so the Gemini app activity is off. We need to turn it on, but this, it works pretty simple. And that you just turn the apps on and off. So again, let me show you another one with the notes. So let's see, I'll talk here. Gemini, add 1.4 million to 2.5 million and save that in my Samsung Notes. So there you go, you can save it. It's very powerful. Then I tap on, of course, my Samsung Notes, and there it is. So there's so many different things that you can do with this. I actually have a hard time making a video, and I'll probably do another one as I come about more instances of this app. But there's so many things you can do with both of these apps coupled. There's so many things you can do with just the Gemini app alone, let alone it incorporating it into your Samsung device. So that's where it's key. So very unique and powerful. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.